Mark. I've been an atheist my entire life, and I deny the existence of the Holy Spirit. I do not fear hell, and I know for a fact there is no God.